Man, doesn't it really suck to be up for voting?
No. And I also can't believe I'm in second to last. Why do I have to be second to last?
I don't know. Just calm down.
Man.
SSM is such a cheek state. I really hope she gets out soon.
Oh, hey guys. So, remember we lost the last challenge?
Yeah. The one that was a Friday the 13th one, right?
Uh-huh. So, who do you think will get voted off this episode?
Meh. Pretty much Apple, because, you know, because he... I don't know.
I hope it's not me.
Well, I know it's not gonna be you, because the viewers like you.
What?
Well, dude, not everyone's gonna like you. But still, whatever.
So, math book, how does it feel to be in 22nd place?
In my opinion, it's pretty horrible.
Yeah, totally.
Wait, it literally sucks to be in that box.
And besides, I was in this box a lot of episodes. I was the first one eliminated. And besides Orange, he got out with me.
True. That's true. But still, you and Orange were the first ones to be eliminated.
Exactly. And I'm sick and tired of being in the box.
Well, if there's a rejoin, you might come back, but you might have the least percent chance of rejoining.
Oh, be quiet, Math. I'm gonna come back into the show whatever you like it, because first eliminated mostly rejoins.
Yeah, but don't forget, the first eliminated contestants don't always rejoin. That's not always the rules of the Object Show rules book.
You are the freaking worst. I hope you get. get off the show.
Dude, you don't know if I'm going to get off the show. Besides, you can't force someone to get off the show because I'm not going to get off the show unless if I get the most votes.
You can quit now.
Seriously, dude, it's my choice. If I should quit or not. You can't force me to quit. I have my own decision. Honestly, T is actually right. It's his decision to quit or not. Besides, he isn't going to get eliminated unless if he gets the most most hated out of everyone else.
Whatever.
You never listen, don't you?
What? Since I'm 13. Am I allowed to stay? Am I still allowed to watch baseball shows?
Dude, there's other shows to watch.
Can I watch Cartoon Network?
Well, of course. You're a teenager. So, why not watch Cartoon Network shows?
Okay.
Well, children, he's 13, just like you.
Man, I can't believe we have lost.
Oh, that's okay. We can win next time. It's not always losing.
I know, but what if the viewers vote one of us off? I mean, I got second place last season.
Well, the viewers can still like you, right?
I guess. Hey, guys? Me? Tape recorder? What's wrong? Well, I don't say. How long? I've been wondering what you guys are doing.
Yeah, I was just trying to tell. But what do you think the next challenge will be?
I don't know. I hope it's not very, very dangerous. Like, I hope it's not worse. I hope it's better than the Friday the 13th challenge. I did not really enjoy this challenge.
I see. But still, you have to try your hardest.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Hold on. Who are you two?
I'm Change Assets Button. And I'm Change Voices Button.
If you press me, you can change body assets. If you change me, you will change. Your voice will be changed into another user.
How old are you guys?
I'm 12. I'm 13.
Let me see. I guess I'll use a body change.
Wow, my body changed. I'm still 13 years old, and I now look like a real... I look
like a real tape recorder.
Wow! The button did change your asset.
Yeah. I'm glad about that. I mean, at least these two are around. So, sometimes, anytime that we need to change our voices, we can press the blue one. And anytime we want to change our assets, we can press the yellow one.
Yeah, you're right!
Well, gotta love your new look, tape recorder, but it's time for the elimination. So, get to it. Right now. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the new redesign elimination area. Silly sensor marker, one immunity. So, these, wait. Thirteen boys and six girls are up for voting. By the way, these are the mattress. The girls are standing in this mattress. On the girls' mattress, the boys are standing on the boys' mattress, and the winner is standing on the winner's mattress.
Wow. The only difference is that the boy and the girls' mattresses are square, and the winner's mattress is a pentagon.
I see!
Oh, great. Now I can. Oh, great. Me and War Pepper are on severed roofs. Mattresses. Yeah, totally. Nah, whatever you say. Anyways, we have received 177 73 4 1 5 4 5 6 9 5 6 4 8 votes. That's pretty a lot. Yeah, I guess. I know, right? Anyways, let's see who is going to be the first one safe. The first one safe is... T with two votes. Huh. Didn't expect to be the first one safe for the third time, I guess. Come to this platform. Sure.
Hey, shut up. The coin on tea getting more help again.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to agree with Lego. Because you need to quit complaining. So, what do I even get? This will be your prize. Hold on. A bell? Those are actually Mentos, but in a Christmas shape? Dude, it's like November. There's only one more month until Christmas. Yeah. But I'm just gonna save the last package later, so you can go over there. I can't believe I got more votes. Oops, I hope I'm not out. Well, good for you, Warpipe, because... oh yeah. You and Noodles got three votes!
Wow, cool.
Woo!
I hope you're safe, Candy Corn.
So take your Mentos.
Sure.
I'll take one. Pretty amazing. Anyways, let's get to the next one safe. Next one safe with 4 votes is... Enye! Yes! This is awesome! Yeah, it totally is. I'm surprised that the viewers don't hate you. Of course they wouldn't hate on me. And me. Well, still. Everyone has a hate base, everyone has a fan base. So, let's get on with it. Here is the next one save. It's... Candy Corn and Tape Recorder with 6 votes each. Like, yes! I'm me. I'm the first girl safe.
Thanks.
Tape recorder, you are very, very insensitive, aren't you?
Well... A present.
Thanks. Like, whatever. Ah, good. Just good.
Good for you.
Yeah, right. Anyways, next one's safe. Infolia. Wait, what do you do? See that? With 14 votes is a one that watches preschool shows a lot. Just like Simon Paul. Just like Simon Paul. When that guy's actually a teenager.
Well, I sometimes watch preschool shows, but not but I can sometimes watch some teen shows. Yeah, but
who is it? It's Boxy! Yeah, I hear that. Okay. Anyways, the next one's safe. With... 38 votes is Cinnamon.
Wow, that's amazing.
Here we go.
Wow, I like this new one.
The next one safe is... Lego with 55 votes. So, yeah.
50 votes? Not bad.
Yeah, it's not really that bad because... You know, you're like a teenager. You have a 6'9" tattoo on you, but still. You can take the Minto if you want to. Anyways, next one safe is Highlight with 66 votes.
I knew it all along.
Well, that was weird.
Do you even? Thank you.
Good. Anyways, let's go faster, shall we?
Alright, we need to go super faster. Anyways, Diamond, you are at 334 votes.
That's a lot, right?
Yeah, I know. But thanks for the ornament. I hope Heart is safe next.
Well, guess what? Heart is also safe.
Because she got 588 votes.
What do I get?
The candy cane.
Cool.
The next one's safe
with 888 votes.
Oh my goodness, go faster.
Is Velvet Cake with a triple 8 vote count.
Yeah, that's pretty high, right?
888 votes? That's a lot.
Yeah, that is a lot. So quick, get your prize right now. I don't want to waste everyone's time. It's time right now.
Oh no, not the bottom six!
Oh yes, the bottom six! Anyways, Vulpa can go now.
Anyways, we're at the last six. Apple.
Hold. You're here because you pretty much got last in the challenge, and it's pretty much because you do nothing but treat tea like he's worse than Satan. Dollar, you're here because I don't know. Oh, J&AJ, third to last place. Guymaster, you got last place in episode 13, but at least you're doing better. Phone, I don't know why. Suggy, like, you are a rejoiner, and rejoiners never win, even though they sometimes do.
Well, of course.
Get on with it. Whatever. Anyways, you and Phone are safe with 1,110 votes, respectively. Just good. Oh, good. Thank you. So much. What a relief.
Okay, let's do it quick, Daniel. Okay, bottom four. Anything to say?
I don't know why. Anyways, it's enough talking, so yeah. The last two safes escaping from the bottom two is J&AJ and Kymaster with 2,718 votes, respectively. So, you two, get onto the stage now.
Okay.
Ooh, I love the present one. And I love the reef run. Yep, I know you guys do.
Do?
Yeah, sure they do. Okay, we're at the last two contestants. Apple and Sogulite. Who will be eliminated because I don't know. Man, I'm pretty sure Apple's gonna get out because of his bad attitude. Or maybe something like because she already got eliminated. Let's start, shall we? Okay. This is going to be a very cool voting, so let's get to it. Show the votes in 3, 2, 1, now! And with that, Apple is in 12th place with 177734014566677. Tugula, you're safe with 19,198 votes.
Well, that's good.
Whoa, how cool is that? Right?
Why? I got... What you... It's 6-6! You got your flame on, you're holding my 6-6-7 votes! It's a... What guy? My teeth don't... 198 votes! Yeah, why?
Well, Apple, if you haven't been treating T like he's worse than Hitler, maybe you would have gotten yourself into this.
I hope you won your letter one now. Oh, a charge about. At least I got the all jeans straight. I'm 20. Oh, shit!
Yeah, right. So, bye-bye, sucker! Alright, we are at 19 people now. So yeah, the next challenge is the history challenge. You will be answering questions from history. History. Isn't it fun? Yeah, I know. Well, I couldn't think of any Thanksgiving challenge, so I think of doing history instead. Anyways, please, if you answer the history question right, you win immunity. By the way, the 10th one, there's actually 9 spots for the winner spot. But the yellow spot, well, whoever gets this for figures out the Japanese word will win. Yep, there's a bonus challenge, and it will be a Japanese word to solve out a Japanese word. Anyways, let's start the history challenge, shall we? Who discovered America? Remember, guess who discovered America? Hey, I know that person. It's Christopher Columbus. I known him back in... I heard about that before. Correct! It's Christopher Columbus! This. You win, Noodles! Woo! Yes! Next question. Who invented the telephone? It's pretty obvious. Well, it's pretty obvious. Alexander Bell. Whatever his name is. Alexander Bell. Whatever his name is. Let's see it. Yep, it's Alexander Bell. Alexander Ham Bell. I don't know how to pronounce it, but anyways, dollar, you win. Good. Okay, next question. Who was the first USA president? That would be an easy one, right?
I said the first USA president is George Washington.
Well, guess what? It's actually correct! Whoa, how did you know that?
By the way, I read history book before the census since 2012.
Huh. That was like... Eight years ago. Isn't it? Yep. I'm the only green one left.
Next question. What was the year What year was Abraham Lincoln born?
Yeah. 1809!
That's correct!
Woo!
Anyways, next question. Who's the creator of Thomas and Friends?
Yeah.
Oh, I know. Is it Root Outcross?
Let's see. Yep, that's correct. Boxy, you win.
Huh.
Next question. Who invented daylight savings time?
Psst. If you ask that to a dumb person, they would say that, say it's farmers, which it's actually not.
Benjamin Franklin invented daylight saving time.
And guess what, Velvicake? You are correct. Oh, I'm very losing space right here. Anyways, let's get to the next question.
Yeah, it is Benjamin Franklin.
Next, what is the first movie? OMG. What?
Right hell.
Oh yeah, it's a Roundy Garden Seed.
Let's see.
Yep, it's correct. By the way, Roundy Garden Seed was made in 1888.
Heh. OMG, that was a close one. I know, since, I don't know, tape recorder was whispering in your ear. You know, don't have one. Anyways, next question. What is the first Disney Channel show?
Oh, yeah. Good Morning, Mickey?
Yep, that's right.
That was close.
Next question. What is the first Disney movie?
Wait, I know this one! It's the Cinderella movie!
You are correct!
Amazing! We're both safe!
But here is the bonus round. What does this Japanese word said?
You have to solve it out.
What does this say?
Well, I can take it to Google Translate and it... Well, guess what? It's actually Mark Duwar.
Oh yeah, it is Mark Duwar. You win. Yes.
Wait, how did you know that?
Well, I actually read Google Translate, so that's how it sounded. This is how it would sound like.
Mark Duwar.
Mark Duwar. Yes. So yeah. Anyway, JNAJ, I light, Sugi light, cinnamon, Kai master, tea, phone, and
and tape recorder are up for voting, so yeah.
Oh man, I hope I don't get out.
Bruh, just deal with it.
So, viewers, Wolfrider, Cinnamon, Enye, Eyelight, J-Enye, Kind Master, Phone, Succulent, Tape Recorder, or T to be eliminated. The one with the most votes will be off the show. Voting ends in 1 hour, because that's the amount of time you will get. Because, I don't know. Anyways, goodbye, guys.
So, how long have you been eliminated, BJ? You're doing the silent type?
Orange, I don't think BJ ever wants to talk to anyone else.
Why?
Pretty much because in season 1, he got eliminated in 5th place, and in episode, in season 2 of season 2, and episode, which is this season, in on episode 9, he got eliminated. Yeah, I bet he's never gonna speak to anyone ever and ever and ever and ever again. Speaking of which, have you heard that Tom and Jerry is going to have a new movie in 2021? Can't wait for this movie.
Ooh, this movie will be amazing!
Wow, I'm very excited for that movie. Aren't you, BJ? I bet he's not gonna answer to anyone. Do you want to watch the trailer? Sure!
BJ, you never smile. Hey, Apple! Did you got...
Oh, shut up, Orange! I'm 100 million unions in you, and it comes better than you.
More like I'm 1 million trillion zillion and zillion infinity Googleplex times better than you, because everyone loves me.
Me.
No, you're not! You're not better than Apple! Besides!
It's...
You were eliminated before me and him!
Him.
You're way worse than us!
Yes.
So, the both of us did better than you! Than you!
At least I did better than you back in season 1!